This is a Master Lock 2750D padlock. And as far as Master Locks go, it's not bad. I don't think it can be bypassed, so we're going to have to pick it. Picking lever locks is a lot less common than picking pin tumblers. So not everyone has the ability to do it, which makes this not a bad choice. For things like toolboxes, sheds, and locker room locks. Not bad.